even the most thorough hand washing regime will not be effective if hands are not dried thoroughly at the end. Most bacteria require moisture in order to survive and to thrive. By removing excess moisture after the hand washing process, we're removing one of the things that they need to exist. So hand drying after hand washing is absolutely vital in preventing cross-contamination and infection.